Hi, Ed Gluckler with Siemens PLM Software here at the Singapore Air Show 2010. There's a lot of excitement in the air, an excellent turnout of manufacturers from all around the globe. We have the major aerospace manufacturers, of course, from the United States and from Europe, and it's been really encouraging to see the number of aerospace manufacturers represented from the Asia-Pacific Rim that have a strong turnout here at the show. I personally find it real exciting as I walk around and realize that 8 of the top 10 aircraft OEMs represented at the show are actually leveraging our PLM software to be successful. All of the major aero engine manufacturers are actually using our software as well. And when you stop and think about it, 70% of the major aerospace manufacturers represented here at the show are our customers. I hope you had a chance to make it to the show this year. It truly has been a memorable experience, and it's nice to see our industry start to recover from this economic slump that we're in. Certainly, by the reflection of this show, I think we're turning around in the industry, and it's exciting to be part of it in this day and age. Now, we're out here on the flight line. As you can see, many of our customers' aircraft are on static display and also doing flight display. And judging by the audience enthusiasm, I think there's going to be some orders pouring in for many of our customers coming from this air show. Well, we're out here on the flight line watching the air show, and let me tell you, it's really exciting. As you can see, there's a good static display of both commercial and military aircraft. And you'll hear the fighter jet flying overhead right now. Taking a moment out, relaxing in one of the static display aircraft. That's part of the excitement of coming to the air show and having a chance to spend some time with some of our customers here.